policies of the Nixon administration have frozen wages while permitting prices to rise. Thousands of Connecticut workers have been thrown out of work. Our country needs new jobs, better wages, an end to inflation. I urge you to elect the McGovern-Shriver ticket to pull the second lever on November 7th. Let's put Democrats in the White House, the Congress, and the Connecticut State Legislature.